ready to go, deliver his load, and head home, I guess. I hope. Need some time off. I need a break, man. Well, almost 6 weeks straight. We lost a driver. I'm looking for a driver. But Sean is really picky on who he picks to drive. I don't blame him. He wants the best of the best. That's what he wants. That's what he deserves. That's the way it should be. So you got a lot of experience, clean record. That suite rides up. I'm sure they're weeding through a ton of applications right now. Yeah, we got Rogers Pass to go over today. Air and trailer to build up. Nice to be around here. Help it out a little bit. See, my experiment on my channel is working. Somewhat. If I ready to break 1480 on the subscriber count. Shane the Train.
Engine plan, we'll get lost in grid.
that's what they want us to do. Pretty much sure. That's the back side of the Great Falls on the other side of the city.
I got a lot of things to do. A lot of ground to cover. A lot of things to do. We're gonna go this way because stoplight's this way. Block that sun out of our eyes. Yes, we're going home. We're leaving Great Falls, going over Rogers Pass, down into Missoula. Quite a trip. Be a fun trip. Finally got the windshield clean. Remember, grab the glass cleaner. We got the other window to clean. But alright, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna head home. Should have enough fuel to get to Missoula. All that good jazz. All that good jazz. Look at that old fire truck. Well, actually, they might still use it for refinery here, but they may still use it for the refinery.
Thank you. now. Up in Idaho.